Okay.
It's a normal rotation.
I did particular. Computational.
That is your position. The position is a rotation of position. It's defined as that is your position.
In degree.
In degree. Which is produced when the light is passed from the center.
Produced by one definition and. Okay.
Both are same
But in the case of optically active substance, the velocity of these two components are different. One is moving faster and the other one is moving slower. In the case of the electrorotatory substance, the clockwise vibration, is moving faster than the anti-clockwise vibration. Therefore, suppose if this is moving faster, therefore if this component is up to here, then why if this component is up to here? Okay? So the resultant is in this direction. Okay? Okay? And if this component reaches up to here, then this one is up to here. So this component OR is traveling some extra path in the same time in comparison to the OL. Therefore, due to this extra path, a phase difference is introduced. And the resultant, so this is phase difference delta, and the resultant of these two components after emerging from the actually active substance is not in the same direction, AOD. But it is in the direction of A-O-G-. That is why this is optically inactive component, that is linearly polarized method, the plane of polarization is rotated. Okay? Preoccupation is the moment of the linearly polarized light. Fresnel made the following assumption. Fresnel given the following law. Number one. A plane polarized light come on. split into TW2 circularly polarized
and
convergence of reflection. Comma, the two circularly polarized components, the two circularly polarized components, recombine to give a plane polarized light. Whose plane of polarization has been rotated with respect to the of incident. By an angle depending upon the phase difference inactive substance, there is no optical breakdown. ये हम लोग देखने जा रहे हैं कि ऑप्टिकल इनएक्टिव में कोई रोटेशन नहीं होता, ठीक है? अकॉर्डिंग टू फ्रेस्नेल, the incident plane polarized light are entering the optically inactive substance splits of opposite direction with the same angular velocity. In figure A, OL slowly polarized vector where it is a slowly polarized vector rotating in the dot in y direction.
Anticlockwise.
Anticlockwise direction. And OR is the circularly polarized vector rotating in the clockwise direction. Since these two vectors travel, with the same velocity, now any given point in the path, I have to address any point. Okay? Any given point in the path is simultaneously arrived. They give rise, the linear vibration, in the same plane as that of the, incident vibration. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Thus, the reluctant vibration OA.
Dextro
मांगे चार्ज मांगे हम लोग पावर एडेप्टर का उपयोग क्यों करेंगे? देखिए क्या हुआ, अभी देखो ये का फिर जो रोटेटरी सस्पेंस ही क्लॉक वाइज
vibrations are along
Please push up the back. Thus, an emergent. Thus, an emergent. When a vibration is along, when a vibration is along, A dash O B dash. It was along AOB. So, पहले जो है AOB में था, अब जो है ये A dash, A dash, OB dash हो गया. ये जो है रोटेट हो गया. इधर से ये कुछ इंटरेस्टिंग प्रोवाइड है. इधर आप प्रोवाइड कर, इधर आप बात कर, इधर आप बात कर कि रोटेट पर ही डेल्टा बाई टू, ना डेल्टा. Depends upon the amount of rotation, the amount of change is
angular velocity, phase difference, phase difference.
Okay, I'll go from the thickness of the top of the head. The head is not a 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 head. The इस अनुमान डेक्सर रोटरी के लिए तो बच्चा जितना बना हम लोग रिवर रोटरी के लिए तो पढ़ रहे हैं रिवर रोटरी में क्या हो जाता आर से यहाँ कर रहा है एंड यहाँ कर रहा है हाँ आर से यहाँ कर रहा है इधर ये इधर ठीक है इसलिए इसलिए ये बीकैश ब्लू incident normally on an optically active crystal plate. Optically active crystal plate cut parallel to the optic axis. Let the plane polarized light, let the plane polarized incident light be represented by an equation y is equal to along the x-axis and y axis are x equal to x1 plus x2, and this is equal to a cos omega t minus a cos omega t, that is equal to 0, and y is equal to y1 plus y2, and this is equal to a sin omega t plus a sin omega t is equal to 2a sin omega t. Yeah? This is the incident frequency polarization and this is the emergent frequency polarization. So these two are same, therefore there is no rotation. Okay? So, resultant vibration has an amplitude 2a and is plane polarized and is plane polarized. Original direction. This plane of correction is along original direction. In case of right handed oscillating quartz crystal, in case of right handed oscillating active quartz crystal, the clockwise vibration travels faster and it travels extra optical path in the same time in comparison to the anti-gravity. So, anyone? Repeat for the term. The clockwise vibration travels faster and it travels extra optical path within the same time in comparison to the anti-clockwise. Due to this extra optical path, comma, the phase difference delta is introduced in the clockwise component rotation certificate, thus the clockwise vibration the equation of motion becomes x1 is equal to a cos omega t plus delta and y1 is equal to a sin omega t plus delta. And for anti-clockwise vibration, x2 is equal to minus a cos omega t and y2 is equal to a sine omega t. The reluctance varies from along two axes r. X is equal to and make an angle equality in traffic index of clockwise perpendicular polarity is view as equilibrium index of clockwise perpendicular polarity and view L and view L is equilibrium index of anti-clockwise then the optical path difference in passing through a crystal of thickness d is equal to what was that? Calculate The difference is half
refractive indices.
Refractive indices half two circularly polarized light. कौन सा हार्ड लाइट है? कौन सा वो है? ये किए
कोई भी यूज़ कर ले, कोई भी यूज़ कर ले,
कोई
भी यूज़ कर ले,
कोई भी नहीं होगा। जब 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 बुला लेगा तो जब काम करेगा। ये हार्ड लाइट है।